You know, I've stood by President Obama's side as he made the toughest decisions a commander-in-chief has to make. In times of crisis, our country depends on steady leadership, clear thinking, calm judgment, because one wrong move can mean the difference between life and death. Between life and death. Between life and death. Between life and death. The last thing we need in the Situation Room is a loose cannon who can't tell the difference or doesn't care to between fact and fiction.